wake up.
An idiot.
Wake up.
Yeah, I'm awake. Wait, are we nearly there?
Yeah, nearly.
I still really can't believe that people left like their homes, you know, like their houses, family memories, like all of it, just for like a stupid science experiment.
I don't know, but once I'm paid and this thing's over, I'm done.
You can go live with my mum and dad. I'm gonna be living in my penthouse.
You wish. That must be it. What the hell is that guy doing?
Don't tell me it's one of my neighbours. He looks so creepy.
Why is he cleaning his cup?
What is he doing?
Just, yeah. Why is he staring? Oh no.
He's coming, mate.
Should I open the window?
You must be the new addition.
Hi.
So good to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you too.
I've just finished cleaning up in there. I hope you enjoy your day's first day as much as I did.
Oh, thanks. Can we just go in?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
That guy proper creeped me out. Thank God for not staying there long.
Yeah, I think his name is Wayne or something. I don't know what he's doing, but I saw his name somewhere.
Why was he cleaning anyway?
You know what? As long as he doesn't murder us, I'm fine with him, so...
Not funny.
I'll get it!
Guess I'll unpack the bags then.
Uh-huh.
Great.
Hi! Hey, there's a letter! This is a daily choice of enjoy. Exaggerated neuron, jumpstart oxytocin, yearning. That's such a mouthful. Says, make sure you do not share this drink with your brother James and keep up with your daily dose. Says, we appreciate your participation in this project. No.
So I don't have to do anything. That's fine by me.
Lazy. I'm really tired. I'm gonna go to bed.
Night.
Night. James!
Don't worry, the nightmares will wear off after a couple of days.
right. Look, come on. Look, get up, look. Oh, God. I don't know what he's doing, but let's just go. What happened out there? Hello? My suit is ready on. I was really worried. So why can't you just talk to me? Can you just stop? Don't I get a good morning then? Hi. Yeah. Yeah, it's James from Group 3. Yeah, it's Chloe. She's acting really weird at the moment. And she's really scaring me. Just let her do it. Are you sure? Okay, alright, I will do.
ASAP. We have another code 4 failure.